My Lute Awake by Sir Thomas Wyatt. My lute, awake, perform the last labour that thou and I shall waste, and end that I have now begun. For when this song is sung and past, my lute, be still, for I have done. As to be heard where ear is none, as lead to grave in marble stone, my song may pierce her heart as soon. Should we then sigh, or sing, or moan? No, no, my lute, for I have done. The rocks do not so cruelly repulse the waves continually as she my suit and affection, so that I am past remedy whereby my lute and I have done. Proud of the spoil that thou hast got of simple hearts thorough love shot, by whom unkind thou hast them won, think not he hath his bow forgot, although my lute and I have done. Vengeance shall fall on thy disdain, that makest but game on earnest pain. Think not alone under the sun, unquit to cause thy lover's plain, although my lute and I have done. Perchance thee lie weathered and old, the winter's nights that are so cold, plaining in vain unto the moon. Thy wishes then dare not be told. Care then who list, for I have done. And then may chance thee to repent the time that thou hast lost and spent to cause thy lover's sigh and swoon. Then shalt thou know beauty but lent, and wish and want as I have done. Now cease, my lute. This is the last labour that thou and I shall waste, and ended is that we begun. Now is this song both sung and past. My lute, be still, for I have done.